everyone. Today I'm going to discuss about subject verb agreement, and you will come to know about it in this video, and the rules that how to use subject verb agreement you will come to know in this video. So let us go through it. So what is a subject? The subject of a sentence is who or what the sentence is about. The verb is the action in the sentence. The subject and the verb should be in agreement. Then only it will make the sentence sound good. The basic rule, we use plural verbs for the subjects that are plural, and we use singular verbs for the subjects that are singular. Rule number one, we use singular verbs with uncountable nouns. What are uncountable nouns? Those nouns which we cannot count. For example, water and milk. Water is an uncountable noun. That is why we use with it singular verb like is. Water is essential. Like that, for milk, which is an uncountable noun, with it we use singular verb, which is. Milk is sold here. Rule number two. We use plural verbs if two or more objects are joined by and. For example, schools and youth clubs offer many opportunities to take part in sports. Both schools and youth clubs are two separate entity. So that is why schools and youth clubs is considered as two objects. That is why we use plural verb, which is offer. Now, in case of plural verbs, we do not use s, but if it's a singular verb, in case of the verb we use s, but as it is a plural verb, we don't use s, we don't add s or es. So school and youth clubs offer many opportunities to take part in sports. Rule number three, we use singular verbs when two objects joined by and are seen as one unit. For example, dosa and sambar, which is considered as one unit and it is joined by and. That is why the verb is in singular verb, that is. Dosa and sambar is a very delicious meal. Similarly, bread and butter, we can use singular verbs in case of that, when we consider it as one unit. Rule number four. We use singular verb with these words, eat, either, every, nobody, somebody and someone. For example, nobody is allowed to enter the library. Similarly, either Jim or Tina is participating in the race. So in these words, if it is there, then we use singular words, verbs like is, like nobody is, either Jim or Tina is. So rule number five. We use singular verbs where names of countries, books and films are written using a plural noun. For example, the Andaman and Nicobar Islands, which is a plural noun, and with it we use singular verb like is. The Andaman and Nicobar Islands is a beautiful tourist spot. Gulliver's Travels, which is a famous book, and it is in plural form, that is why we use singular verb, which is. Gulliver's Travels is a book written by Jonathan Swift. Like that, the Arabian Nights is a famous film. So Arabian Nights is a film, which is a plural noun. So this is the rule number five. So there are many other rules, up to 20 rules are there, but we have discussed only till rule number five. So this much for today. In the next class, we will be doing other chapters on grammar. Thank you for watching.